Hey boys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be playing some more Fall Guys Ultimate Knockout Season 2. And I have kind of decorated my character with some lightning strike signs. And by the way, there's Season 2 and there are, I think, more maps and skins. And on top of my screen there's written main show, so I think something's up. I know that something's up, so yep. Okay, DoorDash, this one's kind of annoying. It's not annoying if we are in the back, you know, because others just keep opening the door for us, so it's not annoying then. Oh, yep. Okay, so let's do this, boys. Okay, we are at the front. I think we are at the front. Or are we not? Because I saw my skin at the front. I'm at the front. I'm right here. Okay. So go! It's this one, I know it! Yes! It was actually that one! I can't believe it! Oh my god! It's this one! See? I'm the pro! I'm the best person in the world, dude! It's not. Oh, it was! I'm the best! I don't know, my guesses are just right always. And now it's not. Okay, now everybody are just gathering up and it's becoming annoying. Go. We need to make it. If we don't, we will be the noob because we opened like 3 doors by ourselves. Okay, now go. We are gonna make it or not? Are we gonna make it? Yeah, I made it, losers! I'm not saying it to you. Please subscribe. And look at these losers fall down now. Ha ha. Only 39 remaining. Wait, that's a bit too much actually for the second round, but you know what, it's okay. It's okay. Second round. Please don't give me a new map. I just wanna stick with the old map right now for some reason. Okay. What was that map? There was something wall in front of. I don't really know what I just saw, but yep. Okay. Can you please choose a map? Okay, roll out. This one is actually kind of cool. I like this one. Survival. Yep. Okay. Slime is there. There's slime down there. Ah, that's not a good thing. Okay. Imagine if all these characters could just, you know, swim. What would happen then? They won't even fall off. Okay. Go here. We have to just keep going somewhere. And now go here. Okay. And now go here. All I'm saying is in this map is that now go here. Kind of funny. Actually it's not. Now go here. No, people are gathering up. I will get pushed off. And I won't like that, gotta be honest. Nobody likes it. But I especially don't like it! Okay, please come quick. Okay, thank you. And now go here. And now we're not here. Yes, we qualified! I didn't see that coming. Okay, don't fall off. I told you this map is cool. I mean, yeah, it's cool. I don't know what to say. How many people died? Is that it? Is that seriously it? 2 people died. Thanks for putting this map game. It really helped us a lot. This map sucks. Not slime. Tiptoe. Oh, we have to discover the hidden part. Ah, crap. This map wasn't necessary. Gallery Alta. Okay, it changed a little bit, right? Look, there are diagrams on top of it now. Okay, let's make it, guys. Let's make this and get the final crown, boys. It's this one. It wasn't. And we are off to a great. What the hell, dude? Okay, it's this one. Go here. Go to these guys. These guys are good at finding paths. Go, keep going. If you and okay, wait. There is the both of the paths just meet. No, are you kidding me? No, please. No, don't make it right now. Don't make it yet. No! Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Okay, you know what? Let's just spectate. Because spectating is also not that hard. Okay, we need to choose one player which hopefully will win. We will support one of the players. Okay. Okay. Give them a hard map. I don't want anyone to win. What's this? Oopsie legend. Okay. Jump and dive through hoops to score 6 points. Oh! I wish I was here. This would have been fun. Why am I not here? No. I am such a useless person. Okay. This guy. What is this guy called? I don't really know. Oh, the hoop disappear. I thought you could unlimitedly jump through one hoop. Keep going through one hoop. Come on, you guys can do it. Jump through here. Yeah. Okay. Go. This is actually going well. Not like I'm playing, but it's going well for this guy. So, you know, I taught him how to play and I am happy that he is good at it. I definitely didn't. Where are you going, buddy? Where will you go? Actually, I'm with no one. I am in no one's side. I want everybody to lose. Go, jump. Yeah. Why is this guy grabbing him? Now it will be slower. He almost jumped in, but somebody else jumped in and the hole went. Lol. That was kinda funny and unlucky also. Go through there. Why isn't he going through there? Okay, made it, everybody. Made it. Okay, he only needs to jump through two of those. Go, make it. Oh, he didn't make it. This guy is actually really good at the game. This guy is so good at the game. Make it. Oh, he made it. I think he's qualified now. Yeah, he qualified. Look. Okay. Keep going, buddy. Keep going. You can do it. I'm on his side for some reason. Is he a chicken or something? What the hell is he? Or is he a baby chicken? Okay. Now go to another hole. I don't think this guy's gonna make it. Because he still has 3 more to go. So I think it's over for this dude. Okay. Go make it. Why wasn't he able to make it? This guy's a noob. I gotta be honest. I mean, he's better than me. I'm such an idiot. I lost in the third round. Oh, 7 people left. What? Now next one, will it be the brown one? Or will it not? Or will this be the final or will this be the semi-final? I don't really know, so I don't know why I just asked. I mean, there's no one else who can answer me, so I just ask myself. I'm lonely. Except from my controller. My controller is my best friend. Ooh, Mexagon or whatever it's this. I like this one for some reason. Okay, let's see who wins. Who should I spectate? I wanna spectate the red guy. I wanna spectate the chili. Oh, it's here. I wanted to spectate this guy. Oh, this guy is a pro. He's jumping on the top one though at the start. Oh my god, this guy is playing 10th of my game. Okay, now you fall off twice. Now you fall off thrice or third time, whatever it's called. Okay, now he is playing the ultimate technique which everyone plays. He almost got cut off there, but he cuts off someone else. So, yep. He's gonna get cut off now. Now he's going to fall again. No, now he's going to go from here. What the hell? or was he not able to? Oh, he is so clever. He is on the last one and he will survive till the end right now. Now, whenever somebody falls down, they will just die immediately, right? Or will they not? They will not if they jump, die from going on the corner. They will not die if they go on the corner. This guy is playing 10,000 IQ, dude. I can't believe it. Oh my god. Okay. This guy is a pro. I have never seen this big of a pro before. Okay. You can do it, buddy. You can do it. Whoa. He got some move there, bro. Hey, only one person has died yet. When will the people arrive? When are the people coming? Okay. Now he will just keep jumping for 1 hour. Another person died. Oh, there's someone right there. How did he not die when he fell off? Oh, they are just falling off on the edges. Oh, this guy's dead. No, he's not dead. You can do it. No, he's dead. No, he's not dead. You can do it. Yes. No. Is the other chili also dead? Okay, let's spectate Sonic, I think. Is this Sonic? Yeah, it is Sonic. Only from the hair I recognize him. Because Sonic is definitely not that short. Wait, was this the final? It wasn't the final, right? Oh, this guy won! This is the last survivor! Okay, Sonic won! Who would have thought? Okay, guys, if you like my video, subscribe and hit the like button!